this unpredictable weather, we need all the hair help we can get. Amen to that. That's why our next guest has rounded up budget-friendly products.
That's right. Pro hairstylist and owner of the lovely hair class, Candace Holub, is here with must-have beauty tools she swears by, including a $40 hair dryer that helps us, like, tame all that Houston frizz.
How?
This is my favorite, y'all. I am, like, telling this to people, like, on the streets, shouting at them. It is a combination, like, round brush and blow dryer in one. I don't know why someone didn't come out with it sooner. It is so easy to use, not only for, like, me as a stylist, but on yourself as well. So we're gonna kind of show a before and after. This is her hair drying naturally over here. She has beautiful curl to it, but when we want it straight, I love doing this. You'll see the magic.
So the hair, like, the heat essentially comes through those bristles.
And literally, you just use it like a brush.
Oh, wow.
And it creates a super smooth curl.
And what's great about it is typically when you're round brushing to straighten your hair, it gets a little complicated for some people because they're balancing the hair dryer with a separate brush.
Oh, it's a complicated mess when it's both of them at the same time. This product is so incredible because it smooths at the same time, and it's one tool in your hand. I mean,
growing up with very frizzy, curly hair that I always wanted to have straight, I would be sweating because there was like 14 different things I had to use.
Oh, yeah.
And nothing worked. But look at how smooth
the top of it is. So smooth. And I tell people all the time, it's not even just like wet to dry. Obviously, you use a blow dryer for that purpose. But if ever, like just at the root, it's a little wild, this is so good to just like get in there and smooth that like top layer of the hair.
Right.
My next product is Living Proof. And this is great for the same thing, kind of to lift up like and away from the face. I feel like it doesn't have that super heavy white cast that like a dry shampoo does. Mm-hmm. So I love that we can, like, you know, lift, give volume, but it's a little softer. So, I mean,
it kind of acts like a hairspray, but not
fully.
Just enough body
to
help. Yeah.
Gives you volume, but keeps it straight. And Melanie, you mentioned, has naturally curly hair. How long would someone like Melanie expect to need to complete this look with a dryer and the product?
I mean, once you got used to it, I swear the thing is the fastest thing. Oh, she could dry her whole entire head in less than 15 minutes.
Wow.
I swear.
All right.
And our hair, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Like, you need this. I swear.
I'm going to have
you
to
need
get
it.
This.
Melanie, you look very nice. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Our next model is Haley. And this tool is called the Bedhead Double Barrel Curler.
I love Bedhead products.
So this is kind of trending. It's all over the place.
Okay.
And I love this for, you know, hair that you just need a little bit more body. You need a little bit of a wave to it. And it is not...
Oh, look at that. You can adjust it.
It's adjustable. So you can make it the 80s crimp. You can make it this kind of deep wave, and it's beautiful. However, let me just tell you my pro tip here. You have to watch it stamp down. You can't just have at it. Watch like where you picked up and left off, because then it's going to create this really beautiful bend.
It's like a natural consistent group of waves.
Yes. So as long as you're like watching where you're stamping, takes maybe a couple times. Like, y'all, this is perfect for Black Friday wish list item. And if you do it once and you're like, wait, it didn't look like that girl did it, just try it again.
What I like with this, though, some of the hot tools, they get too hot and they leave you with a burning hair smell. But this does not do that at all.
We don't want
Trust me, trial and error.
If you smell the burning hair, that's the indication you need to stop.
How cute this is.
It's adorable.
So much. So, of course, she's like cutie just like this. Mm-hmm. But then I also love a little Madewell hat, like for the, you know, cute hipster Thanksgiving vibes.
You look awesome.
Yeah.
And by the way, this tool, $29.99. Where do you buy it? Amazon?
Ulta. Buy it at Ulta. Actually, Target as well. So Ulta or Target.
Bedhead Double Barrel Curler. Haley, you're ready for your Thanksgiving.
Very, very.
Who's the model who showed up at Thanksgiving? Oh, I don't know. Candace just did my hair.
Let me take my hat off. Do you recognize me now?
Ashley, come on in. All right, so here, this is a flat iron, the Kristen S. flat iron you're showing us.
So I love this. I mean, I feel like a flat iron is a pretty basic tool that we all know how to use. But this line, Kristen S., did a line at Target. And I am telling y'all, it is pro quality for, like, incredible cost. So this is $80 normally, but for Black Friday, they're doing 30% off of tools and products.
Oh.
So, of course, with a With a flat iron, you can work to, I mean, you can straighten with it, you can curl with it, you can do all of the things with it. Of course, her hair is just
curling
gorgeous.
Is harder than you think with a flat,
with a flat iron.
I can't do it. It's
you know, I thought about if I've done that on the show before, and I don't know that I have. I we need to do that one day.
We should do that because that's becoming more and more common. Rather than having 10 different tools, you can use the flat iron to curl.
Which is, I kind of feel like this is an all-in-one, and it's great for, you know, somebody in your family that wants beauty stuff, but is kind of starting into it. So Kristen S, love this line.
Okay.
And then my product with Kristen S is Miracle Balm.
Okay.
Technically, she created this to, like, help the health of your hair, but I love it to make these little tiny flyaways that just tend to happen to all of us.
I don't know if you saw, it looked like a deodorant stick. You just kind of like put it on your palm.
Looks like a deodorant stick. I put it on my palm before putting it in the hair because it just kind of helps
not put too much of
the
clump at
once. Emulsify, use your the heat of your hands. So I'm just gonna do a quick little look with her and put her hair into a low pony for a holiday look. So I'm using this hook ponytail. This you can buy at Ulta. Okay. And I'm gonna hook it into one side, roll it around, and then we're gonna hook it into the other side.
You always make it look so easy.
I know,
Candace.
You really do.
Well, you know, it takes it just takes practice. I'm like, just try and try again.
Look at that.
Do not give up. And then velvet is totally trending for holidays right now. This is from Forever 21, but I think it's so cute. And then she's like chic and straight ponytail, and
it's chic and it's
so
beautiful.
Cute.
And by the way, Candace, you are teaching a class where people can attend and learn how to do, create some of these looks that you create right here on the show. So that's coming up in January.
It is. So you can go online and we have the, you know, all the information linked online. And
January 26th.
Head to my website so you can learn to,
front row,
you know,
with
amp
my notepad.
Up your beauty routine.
We do have, by the way, on our website, HoustonLife.tv, a link where people can learn more about the class.
Right.